Abdul Rahman Mu'awi states that Hazrat Abdullah bin Umar radiyallahu anhu saw me playing with gravels. After completing the prayer, he proscribed me from it and said, "Do as Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam used to do." I asked, "How would Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam do it?" He replied, "When he sallallahu alayhi wasallam would sit in the prayer, he sallallahu alayhi wasallam would place the right palm on his right thigh and closing all the fingers. He sallallahu alayhi wasallam would signal with the finger next to the thumb and place the left palm on the left thigh." Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 1311.